If there was a zombie apocalypse, I'd let my dog eat me.
Let's start with the thighs, where the fatty part lies. Thick thighs save lives, quite literally this time. My flesh will taste okay, my dog will eat the pain away, 'cause the whole world is dying, and I'm tired of surviving. If there was a zombie apocalypse, I'd let my dog eat me. Situation's dire and my house is on fire, but at least she'd be healthy. If there was a zombie apocalypse, I'd let my dog eat me. There are zombies full of lead and my friends are all dead, but at least she'd be healthy.
If there was a zombie apocalypse,